As the storms move closer, there's no plan to postpone tonight's Royals game against the Minnesota Twins.
Now, if the storms do hit during the game, officials have a plan to keep the fans and the players safe. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald is live at the K to explain. Scott?
There's no doubt about it. It's definitely windy outside of the stadium. The question is that going to hold fans back, or are they willing to brave some wild weather for the Royals' second home game of the season? Now, flags will show you that winds are stiff outside Kauffman Stadium. Inside, things are a little quieter. Even if the Royals are losing, the K is most likely the safest place in KC. Underground concrete tunnels can fit thousands, and Royals officials will be tracking storms, moving fans before any dangerous weather arrives.
To know 30 minutes out, this has the potential to get really bad, and 15 minutes out, we have to go into that full plan to get people evacuated.
And I spoke with fans. They told me they hope that this just makes it through the fifth inning and that the Royals are winning. So it's an official game, but we'll have much more from the fans coming up at 6. For now, reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.